a couple of weeks ago, I'm driving and down the expressway, and I get off the, you know, the ramp there, and there's one of these, there's a woman there, you know, poorly dressed, and, you know, cardboard sign, you know, homeless, please help, that kind of thing. So, you know, I felt bad. I didn't even have a dollar. I had no change. I had no cash. I had nothing. And, you know, as I watched her go from car to car. And, you know, I thought that a lot of us, I think we've all been in that situation. And, you know, if you're like me, you know, sometimes I think, you know, when I've given the money, you know, what do they do with it? Am I just supporting some addiction, or, you know, are they really homeless or whatever? So, you know, I know what it feels like to be here. And, you know, I don't know what it feels like to be out there. So. So the game plan, it's pretty simple. Just gonna head downtown, and I don't know what to expect, but you know, gonna see what I can beg, and I don't know, hopefully learn something. So that's the plan.
Welcome to the planet. Welcome to existence. Everyone's here. Everyone's here. Everybody's watching you now. Everybody waits for you. What happens next? What happens next? I dare you to rise. I dare you to rise. I dare you to lift yourself up on the floor. I dare you to rise. I dare you. Welcome to the fire. Welcome to resistance. Attention is here.
Humbling, to say the least. It's not what I expected at all. I don't like it. This is a bad idea. I don't like it. Well, this was humbling, to say the least. It wasn't a good experience, and I feel bad for people that are really in need. And the people that gave today, I don't think their intent was to give to someone who has as many blessings as I do. So I'm gonna go home.